from? Where's that treasure map?
It's time to turn up the heat in the kitchen.
The chef Gordon Ramsay cooking up a doubleheader tonight on Fox 35. In our last hour, we talked to the chef about his new show called The F Word. Well, the famed chef is also returning for season 8 of the hit reality show MasterChef.
And there's a local contestant competing for that coveted white apron. And we're going to meet with him and see what he's cooking up coming up next.
Yum.
Showcase all of their skills, all of their dishes for the chance to win the coveted MasterChef title. And one of those contestants actually calls Central Florida home. This is Tom Ward. Tom,
hey,
good to see you.
Hey, everybody. How are you?
Oh, my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Whatever it is, it smells ridiculously good.
What is this?
This is my take on Philly cheesesteak. Everybody loves them. I love them. I love to eat them. So we make them good. We make them big. And we kick it up a notch. Yeah, you just take a thin cut steak, ribeye, sirloin, whatever you got.
There you go.
One of the big keys is to marinate it if you can. Give it as much time as possible. You want some sort of acid. I use a few different citruses, a little bit of Worcestershire.
Yeah.
And there you go. That gives it a lot of flavor. You get your bell peppers, your onions. If you want mushrooms, do that. Jalapenos, you name it. Put it all together. Now, pro tip here, guys. A lot of people don't realize you want that bun to be toasty because you don't want it to get soggy. But people use butter, use mayonnaise.
Use mayonnaise.
Get a real nice brown from it.
Yeah.
It works really well.
That's great.
And I think we're about cooked here.
Tell us about the show and how you got involved. How did you get picked?
Oh, man, the process is long and hard. There's 36,000 people tried out via sending in video or going down. We actually had an interview process. We tried out. We made food, took it to them down here, and, you know, they liked mine. Went through about 12 steps. Finally, they said, you're coming to Hollywood.
So. It can be grueling if you watch the show. Were you nervous about that aspect of it, or did you get through it fairly unscathed?
So much harder than you would ever imagine.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's lock and key. I mean, they got secrets. So,
you can't talk about it.
It's long days. Some of them started at 3, 4 in the morning. I mean, it's crazy.
What about Chef Ramsay? Did you like working with him?
Oh, my gosh. He's amazing. He's loud. He swears a lot.
Does he?
But he's taller than I am. The guy's a superstar. He's fantastic.
A little bit off there.
Yeah, grab some.
Okay, so you can't tell us anything up to this point, right? We gotta watch the show.
No, top 40 tonight. We're battling out for aprons to get on the show. The top 20 or who's in it, but the next 2 weeks are the battle rounds. It's a lot of fun, guys. You're gonna love it. And try making a cheesesteak.
Are you a chef here in town as well?
That's amazing.
I'm not. MasterChef is home cooked. So you know, I cook every day for the family. I entertain with friends. You know, if I eat it in a restaurant, I usually want to go home and try making it.
You're going to get your address.
Exactly, because you're going to start getting invited to all the best parties.
Yeah. Why love the party? Look at me.
Oh, you're amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you for being with us this morning.
MasterChef tonight at 8 o'clock on Fox 35. Watch for Tom. We'll be rooting for you.
Hey, thanks for having me, guys. Look for me on Facebook.